Let's do this, man.
Can I take your name?
Yes, Lloyd. This audition could change your life.
That's what I was looking for.
On the other side of that curtain, there's 4,000 people.
It's all going to come down to this song and this moment.
Love you. Take your seat.
The only thing I want to hear from the audience is seat, seat, seat.
Here we go.
Wow. This is the future. Take a seat.
I've made a decision, guys.
You're on the live show.
Tonight, it's the semi-finals for Louis and the boys, Lloyd Macy.
You sang it so beautifully.
Sharon. And the girls, Grace Davis.
You're going to have an amazing career after this.
Nicole. And the overs, Kevin Davey White.
I think you are one of the most talented guys we've had on the show.
And Matt Linnan.
Are we crazy in love with Matt Linnan?
And Simon. And the groups, the Cut Kelvins. Raxoon.
I think we are watching stars being born.
It's time to face the music.
Thank you, Valerie. We'll let them sign up later.
Good evening.
Welcome to the X Factor. So we are all revved up for our semi-final. Our six remaining acts are one small step slash one giant leap away from the final. And tonight, for the first time this series, we're chucking them all in together. Here they are, semi-finalists. Yes. For a bout of vocal British Bulldog. But first, it would be remiss of us to start the show without letting you know that we're live on ITV and your Cool Britannia Saturday night starts right here! Oh, yes! Semi-final night! So, this stage is going to be pretty busy this evening. Six semi-finalists to perform, plus our very own James Arthur is here. Oh, yeah. But first, we're celebrating all things British tonight, so please welcome an American, an Irishman, and two Brits who live predominantly in California. It's our X Factor judges. The International Brigade. All right, tonight your ears are going to be enjoying some classic British songs, and there's going to be a couple of originals chucked in there as well. But at the end of tonight's show, one act, we're making like a hard Brexit and leaving the competition. So let's get cracking. Up first, I'm not happy about it either. Up first, it's the Greeks and their mentor, who doesn't quite rule Britannia, just this little corner of it, with a rod of iron. It's Simon Cowell!